Option Hamburgers Art in the Museum is everything to us. We get so many comments, positive comments about having this here, and it has taken us to another level. So I don't want to have a museum without Option Hamburgers Art.
All I can say is wow.
With this piece, I wanted to do something a little different than what I normally do. Kind of got a look that I'm known for, and trying with some different graphical elements on this to see what other directions I can go in. It's a big thing for an artist to not only have your work in a museum, but to then go further and actually paint live in a museum.
We're honored and privileged to have the great artwork of the great Rob Schomburg, and we're very privileged, as you can see here. My hero, one of my personal heroes, Pat O'Connor, is immortalized by one of his paintings.
And doing wrestling art in a wrestling museum with so many legends from the past up to now, something to treasure forever. It's really cool being able to have the subjects themselves see the paintings. Like with this one, Biggie got to see it in person, others with Jerry Briscoe or J.J. Dillon and many other luminaries. Being able to see the reactions on their faces, on their family's faces when they see these in the museum is incredible.
Not bad.
Own it now.
The Boston Hood Connection. Yay, yay.